Hi there. Thanks for joining us on the web. A significant bust in the Queen City. Heroin, marijuana, oxycodone, a stolen handgun, and 200 rounds of ammunition seized during a raid. Police arrested two people, both from Manchester, at the Lincoln Street Plaza last night, charging them with possession and intent to distribute. Crews later raided their home, believed to be one of the major drug suppliers in Manchester, and arrested a third man, Michael Santiago, after he tried to flee from police. A brief police chase ended with another drug arrest in Manchester. Police say Reagan Gauthier was spotted driving a stolen SUV at the Econo Lodge this morning. When they caught up to him, they found two bags of heroin and crack cocaine. Crews have increased patrols in the area after a spike in complaints about possible drug activity. A Lebanon man is accused of driving his snowmobile while drunk and injuring a woman and her dog. Kevin Bailey was riding a snowmobile in Enfield last night when he swerved to avoid hitting the pair. He crashed into a tree and ended up hitting the dog. Both the dog and its owner were checked out. Bailey is charged with DWI. A well-known active-duty fire captain has lost his battle with cancer. Steve McKenna died last night. McKenna had served with the Salem Fire Department since 2003 and had previously worked for the Keene and Westmoreland departments. Memorial plans for the 54-year-old are still being made. McKenna leaves behind a wife and two sons. Well, starting tonight at 5 o'clock, the sex assault trial involving a former Dartmouth student continues with the alleged victim back on the stand. And those looking for that missing plane are now trying to restore files deleted last month from the pilot's flight simulator. All those stories ahead at 5. Thanks for joining us and have a great day.